What's up, guys? Welcome back. So we're back with more Battlefield 1. Alright, let's continue this thing. Nope, I don't want that. Alright, let's continue. I don't have my headphones plugged in, so give me a second, let me plug in this shit. Ah, there we go. Alright. Let's spy. Wait, where do we spy? Are we spying over here? I can press R1. Do I press R1? Let's go there. Okay, what am I shooting at? Not shooting anything. So we gotta go over there. Maybe if I get a clear... Can I bomb there? Okay, I'm pressing R2 and nothing's happening. So I guess we gotta go over there. That's our objective. Alright, if that's our objective... Let's go. Maybe these guys have better weapons than I do. Something's happening over here. I'm not sure what's happening, but something is happening. Holy shit. Go, 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 go. Holy shit, wrong one. No. Oh, my ammo is done. Finish this one. Go down, go down, go down, go down, go down. Ammo is finished. Where is he? Is he dead? Holy shit, he's dead. Maybe I can switch my weapons. Ah, it's the same shotgun. Let's get back on here. Let's go. I need a better weapon. Maybe I can search these. Open. Oh no, open. Alright, maybe these are better weapons in here. Maybe there's some secret hidden weapon. Where is it? Alright, they have no weapons up here. I guess I can go on the roof. Well, doesn't seem like it's any better up here, so... Alright, so there's nothing over here. Let's go, let's go. Let's not waste any time in here. Hey, you! Where are you going? Holy shit! We're not going there for now! We need a better weapon! All I have is these type of weapons. We gotta go over there, so... Oh, shit! Hold on, hold on, hold on. I need to refill. How do I refill? Because my weapon is out, so maybe... Do they have any better weapons in here? No, just firewoods. Open. Alright, so I think I'm gonna try to go this way. I'm not sure if this is gonna work, but we gotta get up there. What the hell? He's not on my side. He has a shotgun too, right? Alright, so it's not a shotgun. Well, is it? No, it's not one like these here, so... I'm not well known with my guns. Oh shit, I can tell they're shooting at me. Open! Open up! Alright, there's somebody over here. Get report.
Yeah, looks like trouble, alright.
Alright. How different is this one? Let me switch back to this one too, so... There we go. You tell me, he's not dead? There we go. I see you. Got you. Is there any more? Oh no, is all my bullets finished? No, it's not finished. What kind of weapon they have? Right, so it seems like it's a similar. Let's get up here. There we go. There's some crits in here. Finally, some crits. Open up. Let's open this one. Come on, give me something good. What's that, grenade launcher? I have this. There's a couple more over here. Give me something special. Come on. Alright. There we go, let's check this one. Switch to... Can I switch? Alright, here we go. Alright, that's my partner. He's not my partner. Holy shit! Damn, I can barely see anything. Damn.
This whole thing is going to shit. I need to get back to Whitehall.
Let's crawl easily and go over here. Easily. Alright, where are you bastards? Wait, so it's telling me this way. So my objective is over there. Why am I all the way over here? Something is not right. Right, I gotta go over here. Holy shit, what's happening over there? Did you hear that? Just making sure no one's over here. Alright, so we gotta go through here. Are those my mans or that's not my mans? Okay, so yeah. Is it up here? Nope. Maybe we can take them out from up here though. There they go. Oh shit. Oh shit. They see me. God damn. I need to get over there. Found the combat zone. Holy shit, get down. Are you serious? Are you serious? Come on, reload, reload. Holy shit. Oh shit. I did not see. Wow. Come on, heal up, heal up. Heal up. Are they coming from this way too? Just gotta make sure they don't come from this way. Alright, locate. Somebody's using that gun up there. Is that my man? That's not my man, is it? I don't know if that's my man, but I think it is. I think it is. Nice shot.
I know you could have killed me, but I didn't. Nah, sure fucking didn't.
Nice shot.
Oh, well, oh wow! Said the same thing I say.
You got falling lines across the board.
That's what I thought.
Bishop, go tell rear command that we'll be moving up.
Hey, don't worry. I can handle myself here.
Head down. Got up. No open areas. Got it?
Got it.
All right. So...
gotta get to rear command.
We gotta recommand. Let's run for it. Let's go. Nobody in sight. Let me switch to this one. Maybe this one is more powerful. Let me reload. Let me just go over here. And this has been a fun campaign. I kind of stopped playing it for a while. I don't know why. I think I got caught up with Call of Duty campaign and I replayed back Grand Theft Auto story mode. I don't know where's everyone. It's kinda... it's a little bit... nerve-wracking knowing there's no one here. Might be ambushed or something. Reed.
For those who didn't hear from a runner, the Allied position is lost. Artillery fire ordered to cover retreat to beach, shelling the village and outlying forts. Shit. Foster!
Oh, shit. Right, so I gotta warn the.
In the right position to cover a retreat.
So I gotta warn these people over here. Let me get my horse. Come on, horse. Shit. Let's go. Faster, horsey. Oh shit.
Artillery already. Fucking hell.
Let's go. Come on. Oh, come on, horse. How he's going? There you go, horse. Kick him. They have to get up over there. Oh shit! Wait! No! Get back in combat zone. Where are they? Oh, they're up there. I got them back. Uh-oh. Grenade! Oh, shit. I'm gonna stay there. Hey, tell me he... Reload faster, come on, reload faster. There we go.
Get in cover.
Holy shit. Come on. Holy shit. This guy here at the back here, how do you get him? You got a big ass gun. What's in here? He's not dead? Alright guys, so I just died there. Man, the recoil on this thing is nasty. Damn, he will not die, holy shit. There we go. Let's make sure they don't get in there. Come on. Right. We're picking them off easily. You guys, stay back. Stay back. Make sure you stay back.
Enemy soldier, right over there. Fight them back.
Oh. Holy shit. Like, I got a big ass gun. I think he's dead. Guys, stop. Stop getting in my way. Wait. They gotta be more of them.
Yeah, go to hell. Get out of here.
Objective complete. Oh, there we go.
Full scale retreat. They're gonna shell the village and the fort to cover us. We need to get out now.
I sent men up to secure the fort.
A dead man? Who went?
Only those who volunteered, so naturally, all of them.
Fucking kids.
Well, you remember being his age?
Foster. Fuck. I gotta get that kid.
Go. I'll pretend I didn't see you.
This isn't on you.
Of course it is. One more death for me to live with. Go. You've not had much time.
Storming a fort by myself, and I called Foster an idiot.
All right, guys, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here. As always, guys, if you're new around here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. I'm gonna continue this. I'll finish this. I think I have one more campaign after this. I think that's the one with the tanks, I think. But I'll see the completed, or I might just do this campaign and just finish this one out, like, because I want to do some more GTA 5 online stuff. So as always, guys, make sure you hit that subscribe button, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, and with that being said, guys, take care and you guys have a good one. I'll see you in the next video.